Thank you so much for watching, and please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.
Okay, Sheena went over with 400. I'm going to take the 400 off. I'm going to put 1,000 on and go over the whole thing again. See, this little piece of doing the tiny work. A little strip there. It rained real hard. We had a big lightning and thunderstorm last night. We lost our power just before 3 o'clock in the morning. We still have no power. It's okay, I'm hand sanding, so not much to do. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to lift this cab back up. I got a couple things that I need to do. It would be easier with the cab off. Well, let's start with this. Nice first piece. I'm going to start inside on the dash. Of course, there's a little spot right there. I don't like that guy. Yep, a little rough spot there by the light switch. A little bit of dust on it. I want to scratch it. Getting warmer, getting nicer. We can get electricity back every time. that paper has gotten gummy. Back a bit. Thank you. I'm going to take a break for a minute. Back over this side. Start. We are going to start. Now, I did it all over with 400. I've gone all over it again with 1,000. Before I go any farther, there's a few spots I need to see. Like when you take that time, little spots. Now's the time. I'm going to mix up the spots. Now, I use a glass cutting board for mixing my putty on. And then I just take a razor blade. Clean it up. This is like Dollar Tree. I think that's where it came from. We don't have Dollar Trees in Canada, but our dollar stores aren't Dollar Trees. There's actually not much in them for a dollar. So I'm going to make up a real tiny batch. Maybe I'll make a couple little tiny batches. Just go around and touch all the little spots. Let it dry, and then I'll touch up the little spots. We're getting there. Next should be a coat of epoxy before I paint. We're getting there. Okay, so I got a few spots I can put some putty on. Give them a little touch. Actually, I'm going to cheat. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
400 somewhere. 1,000. Spots. I gotta touch them now. I'll forget them. Okay, looking good. I need to wipe it all down, wipe all the inside, get rid of all the dust, and wait for a nice day so we can do epoxy and start putting the base coats and the clear on it.